I pour silicone inside the vessel. Then I inject melanin, testosterone, estrogen, fat, playing with these substances. I want to see it detached from the body and existing on its own. Once they're removed from the body, the site of identification, like, what are they?